Kulanatul Yus, Mishaf very milk talk. Welcome back on Narpla Genek Kukishol on tonight. Tonight by me cooking Genek chicken citrus and vegetable pot roast by me using Genek chicken whole bed size 16. Okay, before you cook, me like talking railing, lo by to talk more on Genek chickens by me. Railing?
Thank you, Chef Wary. Hi, viewers, and welcome again to tonight's Genek cooking show. Tonight we will be using Genek chicken size 16 whole bird. Genek chicken whole bird comes in different sizes, ranging from size 9 up to size 20. Viewers, remember, Genek chickens are always fresh because they are locally produced here in Papua New Guinea. Now, Genek chickens, they are selling on a very good affordable price that can meet your family budgets. And they are available in all supermarkets nationwide.
Okay, viewers, now by me showing you all the ingredients, believe me, we're by me using law tonight. Okay, we got 1 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon pepper, 1 tablespoon lemon skins when we cut in pieces, 1 tablespoon parsley, we got 2 plus garlic when we chop in pieces, 2 cups of mushrooms, 1 cup zucchini, 1 cup leek, 1 lemon when we slice in pieces, using lemon or chicken blimey. Okay, we got 1 carrot here when we dice in big pieces, you can look him. Now we got cocoa lawyer. Yeah? Okay, favorite vegetable blame me by me adding inside Genek chicken blame me. Okay, lawyer, we got 1 cup chicken stock. This is by finding little packet inside the store. Okay, we got 1 cup water. And our main ingredient blame me, you can look in Genek whole bed size 16 blame me and triple Genek chicken. Okay, inside them, we'll put him livers and giblets. Okay, so this is by go back again inside the bell blow Genek chicken blame me. Okay, by me put him on top of the tray. Okay. Now you look him skin blow Genek chicken blame by me. Lift him awesome. By walking hand blue awesome. Okay. This is one nice blue recipe. Okay. By mix lemons. Suppose him go inside low. And then it low skin blow Genek chicken. This is time you cook him by giving like citrus flavor, lemon flavor. So Genek chicken blame by cook nice through. Okay. You put him finish. Okay. You got salt. Sprinkle him salt. And tell the Genek chicken blame me. Okay, sample it underneath. Okay, pepper. Sprinkle him. Sample going to the bell blow. Genek chicken. Sample underneath. Okay. Now you can look in Genek chicken blame him. Already. Now garlic. From a sample inside. Sample side. Inside the chicken. Side, inside the bell. Okay, now by me adding more vegetables, blame me now. Okay, we got mushrooms layer. Yeah? This is like one pot roast. So you can use any kind of vegetables you got lamb. So you can enjoy what the family blew. Okay, me adding mushrooms. Now me put them all. Cocoa blame me go inside. Okay. A nice pack of cocoa. You got potatoes, bananas, you can put them inside, pumpkin, any vegetables also you got. Okay, now zucchini blame go inside. Leeks. Okay, now carrots. Okay, now by me adding chicken stock blame go inside. Okay. Now water blame me. Okay. Now by me awesome. By me walking one blood leg. Hole inside layer by me putting leg blood Genek chicken inside. Walk one blood hole awesome. Genek leg go inside. Okay, another plus side. Walk one blood leg hole awesome. Cut him awesome. Okay, you pull him Genek chicken leg blame go inside. You can look him. Genek chicken blame him ready. Go inside the oven now. Oven me heat him up finish. 180 degrees Celsius and by cook. Okay, viewers, now you look him. Genek chicken, citrus and pot roasted vegetables and go inside now by me cooking for 45 minutes. And really, you got some more to talk about him. Zinek Company or Zinek Chickens.
Thank you, Chef. Yes, viewers, remember, Zinek Chicken is a locally owned company, and we have been supporting some number of organizations like Cheshire Home, City Mission here in Port Moresby, our Children's Ward at Pom General Hospital, and Engau General Hospital. So viewers, remember, always choose to buy Zinek Chickens because they are always fresh and they are locally produced here in Papua New Guinea.
Okay, viewers, now by me cutting lilik, let me taste it first time. Oh, that's why Mr. Joseph Zinek Chicken, because the meatier, tastier, and juicier.